क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, द फिफ्थ एट्थ एंड इलेवेंथ टर्म्स ऑफ ए जीपी आर पी क्यू एंड एस रेस्पेक्टिवली, शो दैट क्यू स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू पी एस। सोल्यूशन, ए फाइव इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू आर रेस्ट पावर फोर, ए एट इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू आर रेस्ट द पावर सेवन एंड A11 is equal to A into R raised to the power 10 implies A5 is P. Therefore, P is equal to A into R raised to the power 4, say number 1. A8 is equal to Q. Therefore, Q is equal to A into R raised to the power 7, say number 2. A11 is equal to S, therefore H is equal to A into R raised to the power 10, say number 3. Multiplying one and two, we get PS is equal to A into R raised to the power 4 into A into R raised to the power 10 is equal to A square R raised to the power 14, 4 plus 10, 14. Say number 4. On squaring two, we get Q square is equal to A square into R is the power 14, say number 5. From 4 and 5, R is of 4 and 5 both are same, so therefore we will get a Q square is equal to PS. Question number 5. Which term of the following sequences A 2 2 root 2 4 dash 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 is 128? Solution. Here A is equal to 2, R is equal to second term divided by first term, so that is equal to root 2. And AN is equal to 128. This implies A into R raised to the power N minus 1 is equal to 128. Implies 2 into root 2 raised to the power n minus 1 is equal to 128 implies 2 into 2, 2 64 is 128. This root 2 is nothing but as a 2 raised to the power 1 by 2. Therefore, we will get a 2 raised to the power n minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 64. 64 is nothing but as a 2 raised to the power 6. So when both terms are equal and bases are same, therefore exponents will be equal. Implies n minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 6. Implies n minus 1 is equal to 12. This implies n is equal to 30. Second one. Which of the term of the following sequences 1 by 3, 1 by 9, 1 by 27, dash 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 is 1 divided by 90,683? Solution. Here, A is equal to 1 by 3. R is equal to 1 by 9 divided by 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3. And AN is equal to 1 divided by 19,683. Implies A into R raised to the power n minus 1 is equal to 1 divided by 19,683. Implies A value is 1 by 3. R value is also 1 by 3. Raised to the power n minus 1, keep as it is equal to write RHS as it is. This implies here exponent is n minus 1 and here 1, n minus 1 plus 1, that is n. So therefore, this is 1 by 3 raised to the power n will get. For 19,683, divide by 3 continuously so that you will get the factors in terms of 3, that is nothing but as a 9. This implies n is equal to 9. Question number 6. For what values of x, the numbers minus 2 by 7, x, minus 7 by 2 are in ZP? Solution. Since minus 2 by 7, x, minus 7 by 2 are in ZP, therefore, square of middle number is equal to product of first and third number. That is minus 2 by 7 into minus 7 by 2 is equal to, we will get 1. This implies x is equal to plus or minus 1. Find the sum to indicated number of terms in each of the following geometric progression in SIs 7 to 10. 7th one, 0.15, 0.015, 0.0015, dash 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 20 terms. Solution. Here A is equal to 0.15 and R is equal to 0.015 divided by 0.15 is equal to 1/10 is equal to 0.1, which is less than 1. Therefore, Sn is equal to A into, here R is less than 1, therefore we can use formula A into 1 minus R raised to the power n divided by 1 minus R is equal to A value is 0.15 into 1 minus 0.1 raised to the power n is 20 divided by 1 minus 0.1 is equal to 0.15 divided by 0.9. Even if you want, you can take 90 into 1 minus 0.1 raised to the power 20, you can keep as it is equal to 1/6 into 1 minus 0.1 raised to the power 20. Question number 11. Evaluate sigma 2 plus 3 raised to the power k. K is equal to 1 to 11. Solution. Sigma 2 plus 3 ratio for K. K is equal to 1 to 11. Is equal to 2 plus 3 ratio for 1 when K is equal to 1. Plus 2 plus 3 square. Plus 2 plus 3 cube plus dash 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 plus 2 plus 3 raised to the power 11 is equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. How many are there? 11 are there. Therefore, 2 into 11 plus 3 raised to the power 1 plus 3 square plus 3 cube plus dash 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 plus 3 raised to the power 11. Here, this is a GP. A is equal to 3 and R is also equal to 3. N is equal to love is equal to 22 plus 3 into, here R is greater than 1, therefore we can use 3 into 3 raised to the power 11 minus 1 divided by 3 minus 1 is equal to 22 plus 3/2 into 3 raised to power 11 minus 1. Question number 12. The sum of first 3 terms of a GP is 39/10 and their product is 1. Find the common ratio and the terms. solution. Let A by R A R be the first three terms of a GP. Therefore, A by R plus A plus AR is equal to 39 by 10, say number 1, and A by R into A into AR is equal to 1. This implies AQ is equal to 1, implies A is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 implies 1 by R plus 1 plus R is equal to 39 by 10. By taking LCM, we will get 1 plus R plus R square divided by R is equal to 39 by 10 implies by cross multiplication we will get 10 plus 10R plus 10 R square is equal to 39 R. This implies 10 R square, this 39R bring left side, minus 29R plus 10 is equal to 0, 10 into 10, 100. So, factors are 25 and 4. Therefore, we can split up minus 29R as minus 4R minus 25R implies 10R square minus 4R minus 25R plus 10 is equal to 0 implies, so from first two terms we can take 2R common, then we will get 5R minus 2. From next two terms we can take minus 5 common, so then we get 5R minus 2 is equal to 0. Again we can take 5R minus 2 common, 5R minus 2 into 2R minus 5 is equal to 0. This implies R is equal to 2 by 5 or R is equal to 5 by 2. Therefore, required terms are, yes, when you take R is equal to 2 by 5, so then we will get 5 by 2, 1, 2 by 5, or when you take R is equal to 5 by 2, so 2 by 5, 1, 5 by 2. Question number 13. How many terms of a GP 3, 3 square, 3 cube, dash 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 are needed to give the sum 120? Solution. Here, A is equal to 3, R is equal to 9 by 3, that is 3 is greater than 1, and SN is equal to 120. This implies A into r raised to the power n minus 1 divided by r minus 1 is equal to 120 implies 3 into 3 raised to the power n minus 1 divided by 3 minus 1 is equal to 120. We can cancel. 3 ones are 3 fours are 12. So that is 40. This implies 3 raised to the power n minus 1 is equal to 2 into 40, 80. Implies 3 raised to the power n is equal to 81. Can be written as 3 raised to the power 4 implies n is equal to 4.